Strike up the band.
Looking to throw in a big blitz. Set up sack in the back. Back at the 15-yard line. Blue Taylor. Austin Stidham was the first guy there that stripped the ball for the Jackets. Play action, looking across the middle, a wide open receiver, that's Walker, inside the 30, inside the 20, the 15, down to the 11-yard line. Carrillo with the attempt on the way, and it is good. Stephenville is on the board. And you saw Gutierrez there, or all his buddies call him Goody, knocking away his defender. Stanley in shotgun. We'll now give it to Novak, and he finds running room, and he's in the open field. Across the 50, the 45, keeping it churning. Inside the 40, breaks a tackle. The 30, he may go. Inside the 10, the 5, Chris Novak with the most electrifying run of the season.
Great blocking up front, but the final 55 of that was all Chris breaking tackles. Rogers had a shot at him, couldn't get him down. Ham had a shot at him, couldn't get him down. Chris keeps the balance.
That's just amazing. The tackle he broke down, Phil's just lowering his shoulders and getting behind those pads and running over that guy.
Good defensive play made by Cody Storrs downfield. 10-7, low snap and handle. Hansen in trouble, and he throws this up for grabs, and it's picked off by Walker. Quentin Walker at the 4-yard line. Atwood throwing downfield, and it's almost picked off, is it? It is! Another pickoff! This one is for Chase Carrillo, who took the ball away from the intended receiver. Stanley in shotgun, twins to both sides again. Throwing out in the flats for Novak. Awaiting the snap, Stanley has it. Kick is on the way, and this one is, it hits the upright and goes through. Third and 16, setting up the screen, and it's picked off by Graham. It's at the 30, looking for the pick six, the 20, the 15, 10, 5. Third week in a row, the defense has a touchdown. They extend 26-14, extra point upcoming. They go, the ball is loose, it's on the ground. Stephenville says they've got it, and they do, as Brown and Gutierrez teamed up for that takeaway. Big rush coming, Stanley looking, throwing deep across the middle, and it's caught! Touchdown, guess who? Gavin Roundtree with another one! All he does is make touchdowns. Stephenville extends 41-28, and now the receiver has to roll around on the ground because he took a huge hit from Graham, and he is down. Lateral backwards pass to Hicks, and he is blown up in the backfield and playing some defense for Stephenville. That's going to be Kaysen Phillips coming over. We'll give it to Hicks, and he's thrown down immediately by Akamazo. We love the ball to be thrown through the air. Renfro sets up to throw. Now throws this one into the end zone, and it's caught! Touchdown, Stephenville! All he does is catch touchdowns. Gavin Roundtree with the grab, and Stephenville extends 34-14. Extra point upcoming, and what a throw down the far sideline. Luna with the stop. It's a loss of 3.
It's Garber keeping a good outside angle and containment on Hicks.
A lot of congratulations going on the sideline, including Cole Stanley going over and congratulating the offense. So a lot of positive stuff going on.
Teammates